need to hurry. The data you pulled from Hellstrom's servers has revealed time-sensitive objectives. We found Tahir, a friendly journalist. They're holding him at a black site in the Sakri Desert. They're interrogating him, but so far he's not broken. Isabella Sanchez is commanding. She learned her trade in the Colombian cartels and is working here as Rashida's personal enforcer. She has orders to kill Tahir if he tries to escape. And it seems we didn't completely cut off the flow of arms. There's a deal going down between two foreign nationals, Živko Dragovic and Hamza Khan. Looks like Dragovic is in country to sell short-range nukes. Khan is the leader of the DLO. We think Rashida will use their terror tactics to soften up the neighbors before the offensive. Whatever they're doing needs to be stopped. Finally, you're tasked to cause some infrastructure damage. Kumar's primary source of energy comes from the Sahil oil fields. Crippling production will slow down heavy industry. This is going to be another Cold War Zero operation. Sakri Heights overlook all targets. I'll be in touch when you're on the X.
Control, this is Raven. Sending sit rep.
Go ahead, Raven.
I'm about to click out. Heading for the first OP.
Good. Each hide was picked for observation and target acquisition. Your line of sight to the target location should be clear.
Roger that.
We're dealing with some pretty long ranges here, so take your time and plan each shot carefully.
Always do. Careful's my middle name.
That's not what it says on your service file.
So much for classified.
Watch your movement. Intel shows groups of locals who aren't going to be happy to see you.
Roger that. Raven out. There's a roadblock ahead. Some kind of checkpoint.
Can you pass quietly?
Maybe. I'll scout for the best route.
Stay dark if you can. No point attracting unwanted attention.
Copy that. Control. Seems you've gone to a lot of trouble for a journalist.
He's been a thorn in the government's side for a long time. By exposing their corruption, he's isolated the regime from support and aid.
That makes sense. But I don't get why he's still alive. Why bother interrogating him? Just shoot him.
Perhaps they want to find his sources, clear out any moles.
Maybe. But I think you're not giving me the full picture here.
It's always need to know. Control out.
I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
He'll still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up. I have eyes on Sanchez.
I prioritize her before Tahir. She will execute him if she receives the order, or if she thinks he's escaping.
Understood. One shot, one kill it is.
Send when ready.
Control, hold. She's going inside.
Then persuade her she needs to be outside.
Let me work on something. Raven out. I can see what looks like a prison. Gotta be where they're holding Tahir.
Can you see his guard?
Roger that.
That's your target. Check angle, wind, and bullet drop.
You sure Tahir is expecting this?
As sure as we can be.
Ready.
Thank you.
threat to worry about, but Tahir is still in danger.
Understood. I'll deal with the first guard.
Once Tahir's out of the cell, he's going to need Overwatch to cover him while he exits the village.
We'll cut control.
The fewer obstacles, the easier it will be for him to escape. He doesn't have military training.
The place is swarming with hostiles.
You'll improve Tahir's chances if you thin the herd.
Copy that, Control. Free fire on any targets of opportunity.
But do it silently. Trigger an alarm, and Tahir won't last long.
Roger. So no screw-ups.
If you do, your window's gonna close fast. Tahir is out of his cell. Maintain Overwatch.
I will.
No need to be discreet now. Secure the prisoner at all costs.
I'll try.
HQ, this is Victor 5. Expulsion heard. Location unclear. Awaiting orders. Roger that. Dispatching sweep team.
Things easier for Taj.
Smash those hostiles. Tahir is grounded till you do. Good work. Stay focused.
Mission accomplished.
Good work today. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Raven.
What computers?
Really?
Yeah, but I had no patience for school. I just couldn't sit there.
Tell me about it.
Men down!
No patience.
base! We have the enemy's position! Over! Copy! Dispatch all squads! Flank him! Out!
Did I ever show you a picture of my girl?
I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovich. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well, I do want to improve my odds. have visual on Khan. Looks like he's taking a walk with a small patrol.
They're likely his bodyguards. There have been several attempts on his life since the DLO bombed that U.S. vessel. He never goes out without protection now.
So are we doing the U.S. government's dirty work here?
There are plenty of administrations that would like to remove Khan and disrupt the DLO. His group will play a crucial role in Rashida's little war. We can't allow that to happen.
Understood. I might need to split up his protection detail before I eliminate him.
Yeah, the longer you can stay off their radar, the better.
HQ, enemy.
Facial recognition just picked up Dragovich.
I can see the tag.
He's indoors. I don't have a clean shot.
Can you get him outside?
I'll think of something. Raven out. That building must be their command center. I see a comms dish on the roof.
Blowing the fuse box could draw Dragovich out.
Someone's gonna have to fix it. That's true. Control. There's some kind of pumping station.
Could be a useful distraction.
Maybe that big valve.
Raven, what are those?
Looks like some kind of power source.
Any loss of power would get their attention.
Received.
Raven, you should be able to listen in on him now.
What's the status? What? Barely started? Look, it's already late. If we want to be done with packing these weapons today, that will mean we're on schedule, and we need to be on schedule.
Got audio feed for these two.
Oh, I only came for a moment. What do you want then? Just wanted to ask how the job's going.
It's fine. We'll manage to be on time if I...
Both HVTs have been flushed.
A couple more links in Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the Exfil coordinates on your map.
Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
Wilco.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location. But there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there.
Stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out.
Those pump jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood.
Thank you. Raven, do you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
We have a sniper somewhere between zones.
Raven, see those red valves on the pipeline?
I do. What about them?
Breaking them will cause a pressure failure in the lines.
Roger.
Move! You all know what to do!
Yes, sir!
Flank him!
Control device disabled. Another destroyed.
Raven, do you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate that. Those barrels are finished.
HQ, this is...
Good progress. Keep on.
Wilco.
Move! Move! You all know what to do!
Yes, sir!
Flank him!
Firing!
disabled.
Charlie 3 to base. We have a sniper somewhere between zones 5 and 6. Over. Roger that.
Control devices down.
Raven, did you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles. Next one hit. Facility is finished.
Victor 3 to base! We have enemy contact! Over! Fire on site! Out!
All control devices down.
Next one hit.
Tango 3 to base. I heard an explosion. Zone 3 or 4 approximately. Clear. Copy that. Investigate the area. Report back in 5. Out.
Barrels destroyed.
HQ, this is Victor 5. Explosion heard.
couple more destroyed.
That facility is finished.
Charlie 50 to HQ. We had an explosion at R20. Do you copy? Roger that. Mobilize squads. Search for hostiles. Out.
Time to exfiltrate, Raven.